Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to the class. Children, in our previous class, we read the story Little Red Riding Hood Part 1. Today, we will do the quick revision of the Part 1 and then we will do the exercises from the story. Okay?
Children, we read the story Little Red Riding Hood. Okay? Today we will do a quick recap of the story. Once upon a time, there was a girl to whom everyone called Little Red Riding Hood. One day, her mother told her to go and see her grandmother who lived in a cottage far away. Her mother gave her a basket full of nice things to eat for her grandmother. On the way, she saw beautiful primroses. She stopped and collected a bunch of grey primroses for her grandmother. Just then, a wolf came and asked her where she is going. She told him that she is going to meet her grandmother. Cunning wolf asked the address and innocent girl told her the address of her grandmother. Then this cunning wolf said, "I will run and tell your grandmother that you are coming." The wolf came to the cottage door, opened the door, and he did not find anyone in the cottage. So the wicked wolf then put a white nightdress and cap of her grandmother and sprang onto the bed. He hid his face and waited for Little Red Riding Hood. So this is the story we had read in our previous class. Question 1. Make questions for these answers. Here are the answers, and what we have to do is we have to make the questions out of these sentences. Okay? Begin each question with the word in brackets at the end. We have to use these words at the end and then we have to make the question. A. Little Red Riding Hood's grandmother lived in a cottage far away. Okay. So, here we have to make the question using the word where. The answer will be, children, first of all take out your notebook. Write the date, that is 25/09/2020, chapter 4, The Little Red Riding Hood 1, part 1. A. Where did Little Red Riding Hood's grandmother live? Okay. B. A mother sent a basket full of nice things for her grandmother. So now we have to make question for this sentence using the word what. Okay. Answer is, what did Little Red Riding Hood's mother send for her grandmother? Question mark. Next sentence. Red Riding Hood saw pretty flowers on the way. So now we have to make question using the word what. The question will be, what did Little Red Riding Hood saw on the way? What did Little Red Riding Hood saw on the way? Put question mark. D. She put the basket down to pick some gay primroses for her grandmother. So, again we will make question using the word why. Okay. Why did she put down the basket? Why did she put down the basket? Question mark. E. Just then a wolf came up to her. Again, we will make question using the word when. When did the wolf go? When did the wolf go? Put question mark. F. The wolf went to the door of her grandmother's cottage. So the question using the word where will be, where did the wolf go? Where did the wolf go? Put question mark. Last one. The wolf hid his face and waited for Red Riding Hood. Now we will make question using word how. Okay. How did the wolf wait for Red Riding Hood? How did the wolf wait for Red Riding Hood? Put question mark. Question number 2. Fill in the missing words in the sentences below from the following list. Okay. So what we have to do is we have to complete these sentences using these words. First, Sudhir went walking along a path in the forest. Write path here. B. The fierce lion sprang on the man from a high rock. Write sprang. C. She wanted him to buy a bunch of roses from the market. Write bunch here. D. My friend asked me to stay with him for a little while. Write while here. E. He lived in a cottage by the side of a river. Where he lived? In a cottage. Write cottage.